Hi everyone, my name is Chris Carlson. I'm an application engineer at MTS Systems. We're here at the assembly floor of our headquarters in Eden Prairie, Minnesota, looking at a system we're really excited about to share with you. This is a 322 damper frame we have. This system boasts new technology that shares safety, performance, and health, and can be very beneficial to your lab. Today we're going to take you through this system at the component level, show you the details all the way down to the cabling and the wiring, all the way up to the performance of a HPU or an HSM, and we're going to have our engineers take you through all that. So now we're going to talk about the components that make up this system. So here we have our HPU, which stands for Hydraulic Power Unit. This here is a silent flow MTS HPU with 30 GPM of capability at 3000 PSI. This HPU also has remote monitoring, where you can monitor certain metrics of this HPU to ensure its health and running efficiently. So our HPU is going to feed our HSM. HSM stands for Hydraulic Service Manifold. Here we have our new 295 22 series HSM. It's equipped with SafeGuard, which is going to monitor all the valves and sensors on this HSM that supply power to our 322 damper frame. Here's our 322 damper frame. This is equipped with a safety enclosure, as you can see, and a 15 kilonewton actuator, which is located on the T-slot table. This is a very customizable damper frame that we have at MTS. You can put the actuator on the crosshead or on the T-slot. You can switch out actuators from 15 kilonewton to 20 kilonewton, or have even different load cells. This damper frame is also equipped with SafeGuard technology, which is always being monitored. So here we are at the workstation. We have our Flex Test 60, our 793 controller software with our damper frame software, and our SafeGuard HMI that displays your states and modes of the valves and the sensors on the safety system.